weren't arrested, but these teens sure aren't laughing now. Someone sent this video into the St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office about 2 weeks ago. Two 18-year-olds shooting guns in a wooded area, then driving in a car, drinking a beer, and showing off a gun. Then the passenger holds the gun out of the window and points it at an empty sheriff's cruiser parked on the side of the road. The sheriff's office quickly identified the teens, hauled them in for questioning with their parents, and made them apologize. However, because they did not break any laws, according to the sheriff's office, they were not arrested. So it's not illegal to shoot a gun in the county, in St. Lucie County, and the sheriff says they didn't break any laws by pointing that gun, but they take it very seriously, and they would warn you to certainly not do the same thing. Live in the newsroom, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.